I personally just think I'm an emotional wreck.
You've just got a big heart.
I don't know if it's that. I don't know if it's that or that I'm just a bit wired, a little bit wrong. Sometimes.
No, you're just honest. That's what it is.
I don't know. I went into the nail shop the other day and I was getting my nails done and the lady was explaining... I didn't know the lady. And she was explaining to me that, you know, she's having a really hard time and she was something was going on with her house and she was about to lose it. I genuinely went home and thought, how am I going to save this woman who I don't know?
That's anxiety. You know, you talked a lot about your anxiety. That's anxiety. What anxiety does is it needs feeding, so it kind of goes, what can I be anxious about today? It's like water. It finds a crack and, you know, so you're now taking on other people's problems as well as your own.
And then I just feel like there's so much going on in the world, it's hard to switch off sometimes. I feel like I have to take it on myself and be sad for those people.
It's, can't.
And walking around crying. Well, it doesn't...
She's like one of those cartoon characters with the tears just going... Boo, boo, boo.
That Snapchat filter.
Snapchat picture. That's you.